Hi, this is Lee from coloringqueen.net, and today I've got a beautiful new book. It's called Dream Cities by Rosie Goodwin and Alice Chadwick, and it's a gorgeous square-shaped book. You'll see from the front cover that some of it already has colours printed on it, and it's approximately 10 inches by 10 inches square, and you can colour in the front cover, and better yet, you can also colour in the inside cover as well. Even the introduction's got a lovely little graphic on it, so it's super pretty. It's got a little space there and nameplate space for you to write your name. And like so many of these books, it's a treasure hunt. So there are things to find along the way in the book. Now, my bugbear is, of course, that it has images of both pages. But, you know, to be honest, the pictures are really very nice and they're easy to colour for different age groups and different styles of people, so you know, sometimes you just have to live with these things. Lovely pictures, different ranges of magical cities throughout. Some of them remind me of little towns I've visited overseas and in Turkey, and some of them, you know, look like lovely little topographical views of things. So I think there's something here for everyone. The pages are actually quite nice. The paper is quite thick. It's really probably not thick enough for your Sharpies, but test it out always at the beginning of the book on the intro section and see how they go. But really, there's something in here for everyone. It's a super nice book. And if you can't find all those little treasures, the answers, of course, are at the back of the book.